And here are the starting lineup in the women's Pumse individual competition. It's now the turn of AJ Munoz from the USA. The first job is to take on the Tayback. There was concentration writ large across the face of AJ Munoz. There will be similar elements to what we've seen before. It's perhaps a little bit softer, she said, in a hint. But there will be powerful elements as well. Well, we are about to find out. The three-time world champion in this exact part of Taekwondo. A performance which just got better and better. The acrobatic elements. 6.75 is the current leading score. It's a 6-6 for this individual freestyle, giving her a 7.06. She's in the lead. It is Fatima Hashem from the Islamic Republic of Iran. Time for the freestyle. started with a statement, and from there, Fatemeh Hashem put together a very strong performance. The acrobatics coming towards the end of the performance. Now the judges' scorecards are in. 6.1 for the freestyle. It is now the turn of Su Ya-en from Chinese Taipei. Qualified for the final in third. That was an improvement on eighth earlier on today. Can she go better again? Confident and definite with her movements, very little adjustment. The quality, of course, of Su Qian, 7.68 to begin with. Just a little bit behind in her first pattern, the score just posted by Fatemeh Hashem. Freestyle next, and as we've seen, this can change everything. It's a 6.99, so Su Ya-en is guaranteed a medal. Now we have one more competitor. It is the top qualifier, Yoon Ji-hae from South Korea. Can she back that up? Final moments to compose herself. There'll be no composing her supporters. They will be cheering throughout this performance. Well, well, well. Yoon Ji-ae in her freestyle Pumse performance with great variance, good harmony. But I just wonder if that's final tumble pass, she had to pull out from it. Certainly felt like that. Seven, 9-6 in her first pattern. It is a 7.06 overall score, which Shejin Munoz has. Where will this one come in? Pause on the rank. It's going to be bronze. Only third place. Yoon Ji-ae consoled by her coach. She has taken a medal. It'll be of bronze colour. But it is confirmation. That's AJ Munoz, the starlet of freestyle Pumse, has taken gold here in Naples in the women's individual Pumse competition.